searching for him since my earliest childhood. Presence.